For the last 2 years at WrestleMania, I have seen the two greatest matches that I have ever seen in my entire life. Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker. Unfortunately for Shawn, he lost both of those attempts at ending the streak. And for the life of me, I couldn't figure out why. You know, here's Shawn Michaels, the greatest performer possibly of all time, and he couldn't get the job done. Why? Shawn answered that question for me Monday night when he was talking about me. It's emotion. You see, Shawn has always had a problem separating emotion from his matches. You know, in his own words, he said he was overwhelmed with the emotion of standing in front of the mountain of the legacy that is The Undertaker. That emotion became his Achilles heel. Shawn went to the ring not to win, just not to lose. There's a huge difference. Now, according to Shawn, I'm not gonna have that problem because I have a dark side. I have a sadistic side. A side that makes me, as Shawn said, downright mean, vicious, brutal. A dark side that allows me to do unthinkable things to anyone at any time without regret, without remorse, without emotion. Now that sounds like a horrible person, but the fact is, it's true. I will stand in this ring on the grandest stage of them all, in the biggest match of my entire life, and I will look across this ring into the eyes of the greatest legend that there has ever been and ever will be in this business. And mark my words, I will do what no man has ever done before. At WrestleMania, I will beat The Undertaker. Because I will have no emotion. I will not care about the mountain of legacy that stands before me. I will not flinch. I will not blink. I will not hesitate for 1 second. And I will not become unglued by things that go bump in the night. Undertaker, you made this match no holds barred. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Triple H will indeed show no emotion. The cerebral assassin has a plan, and no holds barred fits him perfectly.